Hello, can I help you?
Oh, ho, 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 it's Father Christmas here. I've come to see some Christmas performances.
Oh, I'm afraid we've already had our two allotted visitors on site today, Father Christmas. Can you come back another time?
Oh, I'm very busy. I've got lots to do. I heard there was going to be some Christmas performances. I really like to see them.
Well, do you have PPE available?
I've got Donna and Blitzen and Rudolph and the rest of the reindeers here. Is that what you mean?
I think really Father Christmas would need...
Sorry, what do you need?
We'd need you to wear a face mask if you were going to come on site.
It might not fit over my beard, I'm afraid. It's very big and bushy.
We do need to keep the children safe, so you'd need to keep a 2 metre distance at all times.
Oh, that's fine. I'm covered with magic. And also, Dominic Cummings said that I could come and I'm exempt from any COVID restrictions.
When was this?
About 3 minutes ago, I think. They're always very organised, this government.
That sounds about right. Well, that's convinced me. Come on in.
Thank you. Ho, ho, ho. Ho, ho, ho. Merry Christmas, everybody.
Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas.
Yeah.
room, dance room, France room, Vixen, Comet and Cupid and Donner and Blitzen. But do you recall the most famous reindeer of all? Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer,
covered in a shiny nose.
All of the other reindeers used to laugh and call him
dear Santa. It has been a very strange year.
We have worked hard all year.
At home and at school.
Even though some things have been difficult.
We have still found so much to be grateful for. So before we ask for anything,
we wanted to share our gratitude list with you.
This year we have been grateful for
my family.
Having enough food.
The NHS.
My mum and dad.
My family that I trust.
Animals.
Having a house.
Being able to get online.
Walking with my family in the woods.
Christmas presents.
Being safe with my family.
Christmas time.
Having fun.
Amazing stories.
The NHS for saving people's lives.
I got a new phone this year.
My dog.
Spending Christmas with my family.
Food and drink.
My puppy.
My friends and family.
Spending time with friends.
Food and internet.
Being alive.
Having enough money.
Celebrating Easter with my family.
Having people I trust.
A family that looks after me.
Everything.
Top of the wall, the
harness with ashes and soot. A bundle of toys he had flung on his back, and he looked like a peddler just opening his pack.
His eyes, how they twinkled, his dimples, how merry. His cheeks were like roses, his nose like a cherry. His drawn-torn mouth was drawn up like a bow, and the beard on his chin was as white as the snow.
The stump of a pipe he held tight in his teeth, and the smoke, it encircled his head like a wreath. He had a broad face and a little brown belly that shook when he laughed like a bowl full of jelly.
Ho, ho, ho! He was chubby and plump and practically old elf. I laughed when I saw him in spite of himself. He winked of his eye and a twist of his head. Soon gave me to know I'm nothing to dread.
He spoke not a word, but went straight to his work and filled all the stockings, then turned with a jerk, and laying his finger aside of his nose, and gave it a nod up the chimney he rose.
He sprang to his sleigh, to his team gave a whistle, and away they all flew like the down of the thistle, but I heard him complain, and he drove out of sight.
Thank you. Everyone tell remember what you're doing. I'm going to get some printer.
Hey guys, look what I brought in today.
Thank you. 2 meters distance and the stays of quarantine. On the seventh day of Christmas, my true love sent to me 7 sanitizers, 6 medical masks, 5 miles of pain. 4 months of school, 3 hands of parties, 2 meters distance and the stays of quarantine. On the eighth day of Christmas, my true love sent to me 8 toilet rolls, 7 sanitizers, 6 medical masks, 5 miles of pain. 4 months of school, 3 hands of parties, 2 meters distance and the stays of quarantine. On the ninth day of Christmas, my true love sent to me 9 empty shells, 8 toilet rolls, 7 sanitizers, 6 medical masks, 5 miles of pain. 4 months of school, 3 cancelled parties, 2 meters distance, and the stays of quarantine. On the seventh day of Christmas, my true love sent to me 10 billion balls, 9 empty shells, 8 toilet rolls, 7 sanitizers, 6 medical masks, 5 miles of pain. 4 months of school, 3 cancelled parties, 2 meters distance, and the stays of quarantine. On the 11th day of Christmas, my true love sent to me 11 pumps of soap, 10 billion pools, 9 empty shells, 8 toilet rolls, 7 sanitizers, 6 medical masks, 5 miles of pain. 4 months of school, 3 cancelled parties, 2 meters distance, and the stays of quarantine. On the 12th day of Christmas, my true love sent to me 12 online lessons, 7 pumps of soap, 10 million pools, 9 empty shells, 8 toilet rolls, 7 sanitizers, 6 medical masks, 5 miles of pain. 4 months of school, 3 cancelled parties, 2 metres distance, and the stays of quarantine.
Oh, the children were brilliant. Ho, 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 I feel very festive. I wonder what the staff here are like. Ooh, I've got a message.